Estamos de regreso en Oman Geek con el último Around the World, la última aparición de Christopher Woodcombs en esta segunda temporada, con una nota bastante particular, porque yo creo que hemos dejado de tema, sabemos dejado de lado un tema en específico que tiene que ver la ropa geek.
Sí, hay un submundo de ropa geek que tal vez no se conversa mucho, y hoy día vamos a hablar de una tienda, de una marca en especial. La persona se llama Amy Winters y su marca se llama Rainbow Winters.
Bien, wow.
bien emo el nombre, pero bueno, es una diseñadora que hace ropa inteligente, que lo llama. Ropa fabricado muy geek, que es como fabricado con cosas como fibra óptica, por ejemplo. Entonces son como cosas bien geek, bien entretenidas. Bueno, estuvo en el London Fashion Week, entonces es una persona que ya está teniendo un reconocimiento por su trabajo. Y Christopher, en su última nota de Around the World de esta temporada, nos va a contar un poquito más acerca de eso.
Hola, soy Christopher Williams para Oh My Geek y hoy me encuentro en uno de los centros creativos de Londres. Estoy aquí junto a Amy Winters, que es dueña de la marca Rainbow Winters, que es una fusión de tecnología y vestuario. Amy, cuéntame un poco acerca de cómo llegaste a trabajar en esto. ¿Cuál fue tu inspiración?
I got involved with Smart Textiles in 2007, when actually I was a theatre design student. I was exploring how we use LEDs in opera, and then I started using fiber optic woven fabric in different collections, and it got more sophisticated when I was put in touch with scientists and they started to develop specific things, especially for fashion for me. I was working in theatre and I thought for the entertainment industry, for music videos, it'd be really good to have wearables which are magical and which have some sort of interesting quality.
Entonces, cuando se te ocurre un diseño, tú estás visualizando lo que quieres de la prenda y después vas a un geek a preguntarle si es que eso es posible.
It all starts off from a singer. The last person I designed for was Lady Gaga, who borrowed the lightning dress. And I imagined what I wanted to do with this dress, how I wanted the audience to react. So everything's about the audience and the spectator and the performer and their relationship. And when I came up with this idea, I contact scientists and say, do you have anything that I can use? Do you know anybody who has something that I can use? And they put me in touch.
And what kind of elements do you use?
I use a lot of plastic electronics, like this dress, which is a sound reactive dress. And it's actually made from EL technology, which is printed electronics, and often used in bus stops and often used in billboard advertising to give a bit more of a wow factor. And it starts animating according to sound. So if I start clapping right now, it will start to animate. Depending on the sound, certain bits start to appear. So at a small sound, only the white bits will start to appear. At a bit of a higher sound, start to get the blue, and when it's really loud, all the red will start to appear. It's made from electroluminescent panels, which are stitched into the dress, and it also has an integrated sound sensor inside. So something a bit more seamless, as this dress actually requires batteries, either chunky batteries or actually needs to be plugged in, I started exploring sunlight and daylight reactive inks. This coat is from my Autumn Winter 11 collection and is inspired by Pierre Mondrian, the painter. These squares, when we go outside later on, will change colour according to sunlight using a daylight reactive ink. And these flowers are hand printed with a hydrochromic ink which changes colour underwater. And I'll do a quick demonstration. So the full colour of a flower will start to come out underneath. So you can print anything, like for example, if I was wearing a blue t-shirt right now and I printed white all over the t-shirt, underwater the t-shirt would become blue. I've got a new collection coming up at the end of the month for spring-summer 2012. And you can check it out on my website, www.rainbowwinters.com.
Así que ya saben, una variedad de productos para las chicas geek y las pololas de los geeks que nos ven. Yo ya me despido de Amy y nos estaremos viendo en otro destino y en otra oportunidad en Around the World. Chao, chao.